Hello and welcome to my super fast tutorial. And from the previous video, we have set the htaccess, and htaccess is basically script from Apache. And now we can go to the config folder and just find the config.php. And this base URL is the full of your address. You can set it like www.something.com or name whatever you want. And below the base URL, you will see the index page. If you want to keep your link looks pretty, just set it blank. If we back to browser and just copy link that you have, as I said before, this is a base link of your application, and just paste it to your base URL. And now we have to test the URL with one function again, and I will name it to second. Just add some random text, and the idea is after you have set your base URL, you have to type the class name. And for my case, the class name would be home, and after home we can set the function that just we made. Actually, when you don't remove your index page in your config, your URL will always have the index.php after the class name. And that's how to create pretty URL. Subscribe my channel for other video. Thanks for watching.